as long as you're with me, I'll always find my way back. Always.
Hello everybody, my name is Patricio, and welcome to the finale of Birth by Sleep Vomits. This is the secret episode, and exclusive to Birth by Sleep Vomits. That was about a 14 minute cutscene, I believe it was. Now we have the Master Defender, Master Erica's Keyblade. We still have Brightcrest. Reports. We still have... the treasures in here too? Wow. We have a... save point here, but I don't think we'll need it. I think we're good with the setup we have. Level ups. And what you guys saw though, those are basically spoilers for the future Kingdom Hearts games. Whoa. What are these creatures? What the heck? Well, they're enemies. Oh, they're pretty fast too. Whoa. Hey, we can use our D-Links here. Good thing that we can still use them. Hopefully we can get our emblems during here. Oh, nice. Got it. Come on. What? Well then. They're not taking it easy. And it's still critical. Okay. No, can't skip that cutscene. Well, it's not really touching then. Oh, we have to get back then. Okay, they... They plan these attacks. They thought it's insane. Yeah. Okay, so... Yeah, they're going a lot harder on us now. They're not taking it easy. For real. I think we might as well save. And I feel like, for once, in the Kingdom Hearts game, making another file. So, just in case something happens. And I'm thinking about, like, you know, cutting out that secret part of the early cutscenes, because I'm planning to, like, I record that, like, in a separate part, so, which way to go? Got two ways. Do I want the experience, or should, you know what, experience is good. Spin! Let me, Aqua. Give me that. Okay, so protect. I believe that protects you during like your critical times. So like you'll take fewer damage when you're in critical. And just so you guys know, this is my first time going through this. I've never done this before. Never played through this, so don't bomb my teammates. There's a oh my gosh, what are you doing? You're not supposed to go there. I don't know who I'm supposed to hit. Okay, so I'm good. Anyone there? So. Oh well. Okay, got a treasure here. Does that have any healing? I'm not actually sure that there's actual damage or not. You know, gotta look around and see if there's treasures here, but looks like there's not. Hopefully I can get back to where I was. But it kinda looks like I can't. Still do our melding. Mind shield. We combine to make a... Nope. Energy magnet. What's that? Music chaos crystal. Okay. Faga. Then got a shot. Never had that, so leaf bracer, we already have that. Let's do that. Freeze raid. Good. I think we're kind of good with that. Freeze raid. Oh, Yinx out. Ah, nice. Okay, treasure magnet combo F boost. Oh, so like it helps out our finishing blows. Okay, so after I'm done doing movies, doink, that knocks it out. They kind of act well at those beginning of verse. Like, they go to the ground, they go to the ground, so like, something happens, they go to the attack. Where you go now? Here? Rearranging my piece. Oh. And a required fight. I'm gonna switch to Mickey so I can get some experience from this. Hey, I'm using everything that I have. You know, my default, okay? Face charger, let's go. They look like they may have pure darkness. Power blast. Let's go. It's up there. I'll explore some more. But we can't get up there. But we can go up down here. Blackout. I don't think we got that. Come on. Oh, this is great. I wonder if there's a Moogle shop in here, because we're getting money, so I'm going to use it. coming out. Give me all of your energy. Shock, Ghost Drive, no, like, good, now, or maybe not. Well, it's gonna be gone. Oh, what are these things? Oh, and now we shock, Ghost Drive. This is so awesome, especially in HD, it looks amazing. Around, Mickey. And I wonder if double spin counts like with the steps too. Okay. So let's try to go here. Oh, so there's this place where I got that treasure. Okay, I get it. Hopefully that thing doesn't. Okay, it doesn't. Okay, so all we gotta do is. About this near the Rassian Sid. Like, all the darkness is what's down here. And we can't get through here. Great. Gotta go through that other. Wait. Oh yeah, that path that was made. Ah. Great, now we have two of them. Like, I'm serious, like, if you have Mickey for fully maxed out on the ceiling, you use them. Get the whole experience. Great experience for you. Plus, with the XP locker, oh, you're golden. You are absolutely golden. Right. I mean, experience. That's how I'm going to be obvious right here. Oh. Maybe if we check, like, the journal, it'll say something. No? No. Oh, 38. We've been this long time coming, but so this back in the summer, I think? It's like 3 months. I didn't want to, you know. I wait for this. I wait for this. But now, right here. The end of the first game for the series. Gonna be starting the next game in some weeks. Hey, no one. Give me some D-Links. And that's done. Another path made for us. So many paths to go. Ugh, the darkness is getting to me. Nothing. I was about to say, the could put some treasures like around here. Secret gem, what the heck? Precious synthesis material used in melding raises the resulting command to the maximum level and attached ability. So that basically means that it'll max out the level that, you know, that we put on it. Oh yeah, blackout. Energy mangle. I mean, energy magnet. Let's arrow go. Put that there. Thunder shot. Stopper. Oh, we still need to do that. So, time splicer be right there. Well, what does the report have to say about these enemies? Shadow, near shadow, dark ball. This really has names. A heartless. What's a heartless? We will find out later. Just make sure that I pass it. Well, might as well. Getting lots of megas. Like a potion with an ether. Whoa. Or something like this. Oh, okay. So we have to destroy, or at least battle on these. Come on, Mickey. Not about these. Oh, thank you. But same room, thank you very much. Uh-oh. Whoa, Aqua, what are you doing? Aqua. Yeah, boy. Great. Yeah, not wasting my time with you guys, so... head back. Get back to the top. Back up here. That's where it started. I see a treasure up there, so I'm gonna go get that. That's a perk bag. Oh, I think that's new. Let's go. And that's it. Triple Faga. Ooh, so we've got a triple Blizzaga and triple Blizzaga. I think I'm gonna set those up. Let's use Manica and Mind Shield. Okay, so we gotta go through here. Oh boy. Defeat all the enemies. Well, come out, Mickey. Sorry, fake. destroy you all. Destroy you all. Sun face. Let's go. Whoa, that's a lot. Let's go. Yeah. Let's go. This is the most amount of enemies we had. Oh my god. They just keep on coming at us. Even though this is going with life levels. Oh god. That's where I said, no, you're not supposed to do this, you're supposed to escape. Something like that. Oh, that's it. God, that was a bomb rush. Seriously. Oh, at least we got a save point. Right here. Like, seriously, they were bomb rushing us. Like, there was like, no. Oh, God. So, things were pretty good, but not good. My shield and what else? Also, Seeker Mine, great. Blizzard, Kira, useless. Fire Surge, what else? Arrow plus I don't need another one of those. Okay, so let's add those Seeker Mines, because Seeker Mines are great. They are worthy of having. But freeze raid. And just save again. This could be about an hour long episode, guys. Yeah. And that was my sister closing the door. Okay, let's move on. At least we got some levels out of that. That was great.
monster. This is no Unverse. Just a dweller of darkness.
Defeat the enemy. Who is this enemy? Okay. Whoa, that's a lot of health. Great. Now we see what it really looks like. What is this enemy? It's pretty active. That's what I can say. Ghost Drive, let's go. Go, come on. Okay, what's he doing? Hey. Okay, so these different color versions of this beast comes out of the wall for him just, you know, just walking around. Seek the lines, go! Come on! The frame rate's dropping a lot. God dang. Imagine if this was on PSP. Like, oh god. Super Zaga! Come on, there we go. Ooh, that is it. Got him.
Oh, could it be?
Well, guys, that is it. This was the final episode of Birthwisely Thomix. Ooh, this took a long time to make. I'd like to thank you guys for watching. I'd like to thank you guys for watching, liking, sharing with your friends, all of that. Thank you guys for supporting me with this project. This has been amazing. Like, thank you guys for watching. And next time in the Path to Kingdom Hearts 3 series, we will be starting Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. That game, it's not my favorite, but it's an okay game. I like it, but it's not my favorite. So, like, thank you guys for watching. And once again, like I always say, don't forget to subscribe, like, favorite, share with all your friends. Check out the links in the description below. It would really help me a lot if you hit that donation button too. And I will see you guys on my next Let's Play in the Path to Kingdom Hearts 3 series. Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. Thank you guys. You guys have been awesome. And I'll see you guys then. Power out. Yeah.